the true and tried way of ice sculpting.
And that's it.
And I show it to the camera so you can see the ice.